The Flow Visualisation Wind Tunnel, AF80, is an excellent practical tool to visually demonstrate and help students understand flow around objects and achieve an understanding of boundary layers, separation, rotational flow, coefficient of contraction, and the equations of motion. To perform an experiment using the Flow Visualisation Wind Tunnel, make sure that the apparatus is in position. Lock its wheels and connect to the electrical supply. Check the smoke generator has enough oil and fit a model into place and use the securing thumb nut to hold it. Then you can switch on the power to the wind tunnel and smoke generator, which will start to warm up until it reaches the 316 degrees indicated on its display. This will take approximately 4 minutes. Fully open the valve at the top of the gas bottle, turn anti-clockwise, and use the pressure adjustment control to set the output gas pressure, right hand gauge, to 1 to 1.3 bar, 15 to 20 psi. When the smoke generator heater has reached the correct temperature, its ready lamp will come on. Wait another 10 minutes and then the apparatus is ready for use. Now you can switch on the lights, the fan, and the smoke generator smoke switch. Adjust the fan speed until the smoke trails are clear. A low speed gives better results. Then allow the smoke trails to stabilize. Make a note of your results and findings. For more information on the Flow Visualisation Wind Tunnel, you can click on the links below. For more videos like this, you can check out our Aerodynamics playlist. Thanks for watching.